Video. Can see through this. Oh! What the? Where am I? Where are all these floating balls? Wash your hands, taste the bait, covering, cause we're all discovering. We're all in this together like a pump on me, but you can count on me and see. As you can see, I'm in my map right now. But, wait a sec, wait a sec. Okay. Oh, dang. You started yelling. The second time is the Well, the modders turned on it and caught the battle bus. This isn't really Midas.
I don't want to have to wait until after the game to equip the Wolverine skin. I want to throw him on immediately, and I can do that by using this deep emote. Anyway, I just saw Wolverine right over there, right by that hill, okay? And if I've learned anything from these last two games, it's that you gotta be...
He's holding that Yump holster. He's not real. So I uploaded a video. I'm doing a roleplay. I don't know when I'm gonna do it. It's only if I have time. Well, I don't have school tomorrow. Cause it's the weekend. But I have an hour left. Usually I would get off Fortnite at 8 and then start watching YouTube until 9. Like 30 minutes to watch YouTube and turn on my sleep sounds. Oh, and also, dun, da, da, dun, 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 dun. TV man, it's TV man.
What?
That's why he's not doing it. Okay, now I have to get this, which is gonna be really hard. I got it! No! I have to do the
Boom, there we go. Bro, I got 10 eliminations right now. Up, make that 11, ladies and gentlemen. Where are you going, Mr. Clipskin? Thank you. Next one's over here. Come here, bud. Thank you. We got another contender, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm gonna put TV Midas right in here. Hold up. So this is TV Midas.
Very final game. It's a very final challenge.
So, with my teenage roleplay, I'm gonna break this. Come over. No, wait, let me just break it. I'm gonna break this. And then I'm gonna start climbing the TV mine just. Observing it to see how cool it is. And then I'm supposed to fall down and break my hand. I have some fog in here. Oh, and also, one more thing. Where is it? Or did I just forget my train of thought? I'm gonna have to add it upstairs. Darn it. I really wanna use this.
It always gives you a scar, right?
Yeah, that's a sound I made. So ugly, like. Wow! Yeah, this one has three ways. Nick. My name is Nick. And I'll do my stuff now.
Okay, go and buy him some. There's a new skin.
There is?
Yeah, there's new stuff.
How much V-Bucks is it?
2 minutes and 30 seconds.
Alright, I can't do it now. I'm trying to do something with my map. Dang! It's like all that Dorito gets stuck in your throat, and when you're ready to like do something, like talk, it just comes all the way out. It sucks. Like all that Dorito cheesy. What'd he say?
Among Us actually beat the biggest
donut. Oh! So does he get a free skin? So again, I'm gonna show you, come through here and stuff. And there's a different route now. So you can go up there. Is it in?
Actually, you know what? It's the Nile. It's the last time I've been on the show.
Is it here? Is it here, Trey?
Yeah.
Are the skins cool? Are those the skins?
Yeah, it's here.
That's the skin right there.
It's Chapter 2, Season 1.
Dark Panther's out? Alright, you gotta check this out. Clear out, but how even get through this? Alright, that's better. You go a little slow at that part, but it's gonna be okay. And then you can come through here, come through here. Trey, do you wanna see the ventilage that I made? Trey, do you wanna see the vents I made? Alright.
Wait, you made vents?
Yep.
Oh,
it's up all the way up here. It's a 5 minutes at Freddy's. Look. And then.
Oh, will we start gaming it?
Hold on. Wait a sec. Are there. And come up there. You can come over here. And then right here. And there's some graves right here. But if you stand far away from the grave, like right here, you can see ahead. My friend placed this. So when the lightning comes down and stuff, and when the lightning dang, I didn't mean to fly. Wait, let me get something. Okay, let me find an email. Like, wow! Oh, it's getting me.
I survived my
Mm-hmm. Oh wait, I'm gonna add one more detail to this map. So I'm supposed to stay here for 5 days. Oh, and also, I can't forget to do this. Oh, it's gonna be dark. Yeah, kinda. I see it's a little darkness.
What's that retro shit? Oh, dance party, right?
Mm-hmm. Make it 12. Yeah, this is good. Wait. This can be a phone, and this can be. The heck? 3 a.m. does not look this bright. I'm changing it to 12.
Dark.
Where?
The real dark. They change the fall color. No, not that. Put it on zero, or else it'll look even more bright. That's how it looks.
This is how set 17 looks.
Hey, boss.
Shed 17.
Bro, it's not Halloween.
I know. Wait. So I have no time to do it today. I will do it tomorrow. Oh. So once you walk in, like it's shed 17 or something.
Okay, I'm gonna have to make a new epic 5, right?
Mm-hmm. Epic 5 was 4 seconds. It does that. I don't know why it does that.
Yes. And when you recorded the Midas Flopper video, I believe. It was
shorter.
No, but
I did get footage of the Midas Flopper.
Yeah, I sent you some screenshots. It got shorter. They didn't get to see you capture. But you showed them footage. But RJ, we got the two rarest fish in the game, right?
Mm-hmm.
Got the Midas.
We got both the rarest fish in the game. Now I just need to catch all the fish.
Yup, and white surf fish. Oh my, that's hard, right?
I don't even know the spawn location.
Okay.
But anyway, it's really, really dark.
The Midas fish only spawns around the Authority, because you know why? Because you know why?
Midas used to be at Authority.
No. Midas used to be at the Authority. AKA, the
A. Right? I'll Google at this.
Right.
My friend's gonna, bloopers again.
RJ, so I'm gonna have,
So my friend's gonna get a, shadow bomb. And once the light thing hits right here, it's gonna go disappear. Oh, also, I need to put this back. No.
You just wear it talk about the Hulk bus guys. Oh my god.
Wait. Like, so also bloopers, I'm gonna have my friend do a shadow bomb, and then once the shadow bomb ends, he's gonna be like right here. I also still put my flashlight at it. Smoke bomb, shadow bomb. Smoke bomb or shadow bomb. I'll do that tomorrow.
Listen,
when you do the Five Nights at Freddy's roleplay, I'll turn the whole screen to blank for you, okay? Even no crosshair. No crosshair? Okay, we have a crosshair right now. Alright, let me see. I have to do a crosshair. Yeah, that's easier with the crosshair. So I'm also going to have a pistol arm with me. It's gonna be a gray one. I'm going all the way down here. I can either have a pistol. Oh, I really want a rocket. I wanna shoot the rocket. It's one of those old rockets.
Oh,
it sounds so, the sound sounds so satisfying.
So
Alright, so how much bullets can I get? 61 only? Yeah, 61. Guys, that's gonna do it for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you later.